Pitching Vegas and Beyond, back again with another one. Give me a second here. I gotta put these cards away before I can start filming. Sealed. Let's see what we get. I did not know I had these. If this is really what it says it is, then I might come up with some good cards in here. If not, then I'm going to be kind of mad. No, Nelly. Alright, let's see what we get. Let me grab these cards first, take them out in stacks so I can, let's move that over there. Okay. I plan on putting these cards back in the box when I'm done, except for the rookies, which I'm mainly looking for one rookie in particular, but I'll take any rookie I can get out of this set. There's one in particular I'm looking for, but like I said, I'll take any of them I can get. Okay, let's get this stuff. Okay, now let's start going through them. So far, not a thing. It was still sealed, but I'm not finding anything in here. There's a draft pick. really not finding much of anything. Wrong Mariner, damn it. There's a draft pick. This is, I'm not finding anything. Yep, there's a decent rookie, at least. Somewhat decent. I have other copies of that card, but he's getting sleeved. So far, only one. There's a future star draft pick. One Hall of Fame rookie so far. Like I said, it was still sealed, but it almost seems like it was picked through. How long has this video been so far? Let's see how long it's been.